bought the last one, which was like, I'll show it to you right now. I usually don't do this. He bought the last one. Note this figure here. Okay? James Franco on a cross. I might get rid of this, actually. This is bugging me. Anyway, this is what the magazine looked like that I cut him out of. And this is the page behind it. Rolling Stone. Someone gave me... I don't get Rolling Stone, but I got a new one recently that someone just gave me to check out. I said, keep it. So the two babes. Got two babes. It's called Aftershock. Yeah. So if you got the last one, why wouldn't you also want this one? For $44. So it's almost half the price. They're set. They come together. It's an affordable piece of art. You can buy it for a friend or a wife or a significant pet in your life.